Cool. Yeah, let's go. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, hello, greetings. I do trust you are ready for some spoken word.
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
yes.
You're at least one person.
Yeah.
Yes, and another. And anybody else for spoken word?
Yeah!
Ah, general applause. That's cool. All right, I'll put on my special spoken word glasses.
And here we go.
This is the story of when I was touring in Japan and you go out, you get drunk, and you eat far too much food, you go back to the hotel, and there you're on your own, and you turn on the TV, and what do you find? But Japanese erotica. That's what happens. So here is the poem about this. It's called Hotel Flower Style, Osaka, 2006. Skin pale as winter tofu, framed in delicate haze of electrons, an apparition in hotel flower style, room 203. An oriental moon peeps shyly over the glossy lips of bedside TV. She has the pouting lower lip of late night dream viewing. She is naked, newborn, part shame, daring. Her vulva nestles gently in its timid cocoon. Vulnerable butterfly, moth unto the moon, sweet sheath that trembles in the harsh white glare of reality TV erotica stare. Barefaced and wobbling, generic geisha without the fine airs. She will be manhandled brusquely now for the midnight masturbators in their chairs. As it ever was, as it ever will be, while male failings rule the eastern roost. Part fawn, part half-peeled custard apple. Sad ballad of fresh fruit salad, washed, peeled, and juiced. Fillet of goddess, unsheathed oyster, onion, plat de jour, tea. One moment of madness has cashed in her clitoral collateral. Flash, flush, flashed and fishy on the Japanese 3 a.m. TV. Her partner in this one-way dance is savvy. He's playboy style, dark-eyed, quick smile, an alpha male, hung heavy, yet to her disingenuous labia, he'll play fingerstyle. And he begins, his nicotine-stained fingers plunge deep into her tremulous quen. Part orchid, part speechless, numb with shock, her eyes wide, face shuts down, mouth squeezes tight and locks. But fingerstyle feels he's a sexual Segovia. Her soft strings anticipate symphonic pavlovas, the pulse of heartbeats, and that last waltz in Beirut. Her strawberry opens, white lettuce, yogurt and passion fruit. A teardrop falls, contrition. A dewdrop gathers in her ancestral halls. Sweet and low, that innocent gaze, a hint of the shame to her family name, and then a glint of the gold mine glows, and she warms to her workplace mission. But it's unpleasant, insensitive. He'll use no lubricant. Too fast and furious to be fun, her rosebud shuts down and enfolds itself in self-protection. But he will push on. The camera is merciless, follows his progress, and we know those hard man fingers that probe and dig out her rose hips and honey are just for show. Now, from deep, she remembers through toxic shock, slam dunk, and shame, those production values spelled out in her pre-production training game. So she fights off pain and begins to act what she's been taught, remembering all the money she will make and the stuff of dreams on river boats. Breathe fast, pretend to surrender, tremble, quake, sing the sweet soft cries of outlaw pleasure she has learned to fake. So her image can feed the mass frustration of teenage boys and old men drunk on masturbation. Now she has climaxed without too much conviction, but at least he now contrives to quit his harsh, unfeeling friction. Now she's come, he's the hero. His spectrals are pert. He has his pride, and she hides her hurt. He lifts her up, facing the camera at last, and there's dew on the lens of the opera glass, for the moon weeps pearl crystals of female erosion, for she's the soft underbelly of feminine pollution, and the blue public eyeball, defied by a prowl, defiled by a predator, deflowered by an unblinking studio monitor. And her father's face flashes before her disarray, and her ancestors murmur something, but she can't quite hear what they say. Now, her brother has secrets he simply can't fight. How he watches erotica late in the night. For his eyes open wide as he watches the screen, the familiar face, the one he has known. All those long years of growing up so close to home. He turns off his TV and he turns on his light, and his sister dissolves like a shade in the night. That body he's watched taking shape as a woman, he can't bear to watch her reduced to subhuman, and the heat in his genitals compounds his confusion. Oh, that delicate girl animal, impaled on TV by a smirking young jerk just for money and me. I had just turned 16 that season when you came up from Berlin to play. And you said I could travel with you. Are you sure it would be okay? When I asked what you did for a living, I can still hear what you said to me. You had some kind of job at the railway. There was nothing to do with the sea. You said a lot, Johnny. Just one big lie, Johnny. It cheated me blind, Johnny, from the minute we met. I hate you so, Johnny, when you stand there grinning, Johnny. Take that joint out of your mouth, you rat. So you're buying, Johnny. No one's meaner than you. Sore buyer, Johnny. My God, I still love you. Sore buyer, Johnny. Oh, why am I feeling so blue? You broke my heart, Johnny. I still love you so. The start of every day was like a Sunday, till we went on our way one night. And before 2 weeks were over, you thought nothing I did was right. So we trekked up and down the Punjab, from the mouth of the river to the sea. And when I look at your face in the mirror, there's an old man staring back at me. You didn't want love, Johnny. You wanted cash, Johnny. And then I saw your lips, Johnny. And that was that. You wanted it all, Johnny. I gave you more, Johnny. Take a joint out of your mouth, you rat. Sorry about it, Johnny. Bye, Johnny. My God, I still love you. So you bye, Johnny. Why am I feeling so blue? You have no heart, Johnny. But I still love you. I never ever thought of asking where you got that ridiculous name. From one end of the coast to the other, you were known everywhere we came. Day in a two-bit flop house, I will wake to the sound of the sea. And you'll leave without a word of warning, on a boat sitting down by the quay. You have no heart, Johnny. You're just a louse, Johnny. How could you go, Johnny, and just leave me flat? You're still my love, Johnny, like the day we met, Johnny. Take that pipe out of your mouth, you rat. Bye, Johnny. No one's meaner than you. Sorry, bye, Johnny. My God, I still love you. Sorry, bye, Johnny. Why am I feeling so blue? You have no heart, Johnny. But I still love you so!
I'm my own.
go. It's true. I set all logos internationally and interplanetarily free. I set my wah-wah pedal for me. I love you. The wise head on my shoulder. There's something that I wanna say. Before I get too much older. Don't ask me to be faithful. Don't expect me to be cruel. Sinking slowly in a relationship.
Thank you.
sung by a friend of mine in Glastonbury in England. And this guy whose name I've forgotten because of too much marijuana, generally speaking, but who is a good friend of mine, you know, just take a tip there because likely I won't remember your name either. In fact, what's my name?
Josh.
Ah, Josh, I remember Josh's name. Good.
Hey. Yeah, we're winning, I'm a winning.
No one's slave, I am no one's master. No one's slave, I am no one's master. On my grave, I will write this after I am gone. I will be gone. And the flesh will go to the earth it lived on. Breath will go to the air it lived from. Paid by dues in the land of the dying. Paid by dues in the land of the dying. With the pain of my lying and my fill with my cruelty and grinding. Paid my dues where the land, where the dying desert grows. And now I know I'm looking out for a new perspective, listening out for a new directive. Going back
I have gone.
His victim sits sketching his face. She tries to forget, but her eyes will not let her let go of his lingering trace. And the wise woman sits by the river, and the dreams riverbird diving for fish. And the lightnings along the horizon, and the fool he sits drinking his poison, and the judge he is losing his reason, and the rapist relives and believes his belief that he fulfilled her subconscious wish. And the old man makes love to his daughter. The volcano breaks crust with its crater. And the first lights of home have been sighted again. But the Julie is getting excited. And the rapist just wants to repeat it again. And the all masculine panel is at no exit tunnel. And she feels violated again and again. Now the lady is angry with penises. The handy is angry with me. She burns through my actions. She lives my distraction as I temper myself till I. And the cat, it has captured the hummingbird. And the snake, he has entered the tower. And the rapist, he's back at the scene, so he dreams at his moment of dangerous power. Mother turns into a spider. And the spider stings slack as he blows up his stack. And his lines, they're plugged into the meter. And the younger, she weeps in the garden. And the flowers are broken and crushed. The wise women are watching and waiting for the male world to crash, as it must, as it must. Thank you.
He wants to save time. All right, well,
let's do Ladies of iPad.
We look, you know, listen, we done had a fatal mistake a couple of days ago with my friend Das and Nina. We wrote a song very quickly when we were very stoned. And it's always a fatal mistake when you think you can then go and perform it. So we're going to perform our fatal mistake. What the hell? All right, we wrote some new words for a good old favorite song. And it goes like this. I get too thirsty for dinner at 8. I love the theater, but I always get there late. I tickle with a feather the people I hate. That's why the lady is a tampon. Don't know the reason for Fox News at 5. Cabums for breakfast, but still I survive. I crave affection, so why don't you drive? That's why the 80s were so crap.
Hold on there, Josh, I'm just coming. Here we go, once again.
I like those fresh, free-range eggs in my hair. You may stare. Chook, chook, biok, biok. I crave wild sex with a toothless sperm whale. That's why the lady is a man. I don't like mind games with megalos and shells. Won't go to Harlem with my penis unfurled. Won't wash my pussy with the rest of the girls. That's why the lady is a wheel clamp. I like that sweet, tangy kiss on my face. Leather and mace, no gut, so what? I love the chicken, it's cold and it's damp. That's why the lady is a biped. I like the guy, I like the green grass deep in my lungs. My strings are unstrung. I'm broke, no coke. I'm all alone with stains on my pants. That's why the 80s were so. 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 That's why the 80s were so crap. Maybe it wasn't such a bad idea. It's better to get stoned, isn't it? Yeah.
Let's
get stoned and deform a few more songs. Sorry about that, but it got stuck.
Right.
Let's get serious now. Here's a song which I've been singing for years. Very serious. Further technical problems. A little bit too wild and what I have here. Brothers and sisters and children of change, with your sweet blessed heart and that fire in your brain. father's built strong and your mother's maintained. Your toys to be broken in a dangerous, dangerous game. Horny old statesman and chief politician. One day we will learn to find leaders of vision. And what they created, they soon will destroy. An innocent weapon and poisonous tongue. Trap us with fear and control us with terror. Three dreams of tonight are being nightmares. Nightmares tomorrow. Police of the mind. Where truth may not speak, their allegiance be blind. If there's love in your heart, then for fuck's sake, please show it. Or the world of our kids will not be, be as we know it. My tongue is locked. I've lost the keys to my mouth. But wait a minute. Maybe that was the moment when creation held its breath again. Hey, I hear there's a garden not far from here in San Francisco where people don't harden as their life takes its toll. Sometimes I remember a rekindled ember of what my knowledge stole. We may have lost our va-va-voom, but we always find a way to turn a phrase and burn a tune. I'm not fooling. Who built my gloomy room? I do. So listen to the cleft chef who feeds the octave doctors their long dark tea time. Hear Zero's song. It doesn't really matter if you're feeling down, because we're all fucked up together. Let's hear it. Come on, all together. We're all fucked up together. Us crazy little people in this crazy little town. We're all fucked up together. Come on, louder, Gaggedy up there. Come on, once more time. We're all fucked up together. Yeah, okay. Whether you're young, whether you're old, never been stung, left out in the cold, you could be hung up or breaking the mold, but we're all fucked up together. If you got demons screaming in your ears, just shout. We're all fucked up together. So give them a cheers and raise your beers and drink and link and just shout. We're all fucked up together. Don't you ever think that sane is the norm? Most people live in the eye of the storm, but we ain't living according to form, because we're all fucked up together. And if you want to break free, you better face your fears. Better turn your demons into friends and peers. We could go on shouting if nobody hears, because we're all fucked up together. They might tell you you're a freak and really pound you in the ground. Those people with the cash, those people with power, those people that buy trash and vote for Bush. But you know what? You just gotta open yourself up like a flower. You know it's true. So one last time, let's shout it again. We're all fucked up together! Okay, here comes the last tune, if I could just find it in my rumpled booklet of singular sausage rolls. Somewhere here. There it is. What you used to, maybe it will amuse you. And maybe if you choose to, you'll sing along. It goes. I am as old as the universe. I've been here before and I'll be here again. Come on! Oh, man. I'm a little flower that blossoms for an hour. And in me there's a power that goes on. My friends, the guys, here tonight. I'm giving way to Dawn, Port Rainbow, Zero, Daevid Allen and Zero. We hope you have a wonderful night. It's going to be great to see you tonight. Bye bye!